And today I want to tell you about one trick. Actually, I turned on hotspot from my mobile phone, which is using by JIO. Actually, I connected through USB tethering. And in my mobile, net is going well. No problem in browsing in mobile. But when I connected to PC, it's not going well as in mobile. So today I found one trick about that. Just modify some settings in network center. All you need to just adding some different DNS servers. For this problem, I'm going to network and sharing center and then checking that which I connected already, and then go to properties and then choose TCP/IP 4, and then just here you can see some addresses, and here this is selected as automatically. Then I'm using different type of some alternating DNS server, which is referred by Google. Just I'm adding 208.67.220.220, and then second time 8.8.8. Then disable your network. It's, you can see in background it's loading. And from now onwards, I don't have any problem with my JIO. Even if you feel same this once, give it a try. And if you like this video, please like it. And yeah, if you have any doubts, feel free to comment here. And if you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe for more tricks like this. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching.